Hola clase, this is Señora Plester. We're starting a new chapter, capítulo 5B, un accidente, an accident. We're doing part one vocabulario this week. Hi, we always have some culture questions, our language questions before we start the chapter, and these are on your test next Friday, so pay attention. False cognates. Cognates are words that look alike in both English and Spanish and have the same meaning. Bank, banco. Foto, foto. But not all words that look alike in Spanish and English mean the same thing. Certain words are false cognates. These are words that look alike but have different meanings. You have already learned some false cognates. You know that parientes means relatives, not parents. And recordar means to remember, not to record. So complete these sentences about other false cognates you know. Sopa means soup. Collar is necklace, librería, bookstore, carpeta, carpet, and vaso, glass. Not soup, collar, library, folder, or glass. All right. In this chapter in Spanish, you'll be able to listen and read about accidents, talk and write about injuries and medical treatments, and exchange information about how someone was injured. All right, here are some of the words you'll be learning. La enfermera, examinar. La receta, la sala de emergencias. La inyección, poner una inyección. Las pastillas, la medicina. La sangre, la venda. La ambulancia. La radiografía, el cuello, el hombro. La muñeca, el codo, la rodilla, el tobillo, el yeso, las puntadas, la silla de ruedas, las muletas. And more vocab. Cortarse, la espalda, el hueso, el músculo, romperse y tropezar con. So pause the slide, write all this vocab down, and then we'll go through how to say it together. To talk about treatments for medical conditions. Doler, el dolor. El enfermero, la enfermera. Examinar, la inyección, las inyecciones. Poner una inyección, la medicina. Las muletas, las pastillas, las puntadas. Dar puntadas. La radiografía. Sacar una radiografía. La receta. Recetar. Roto. Rota. La sala de emergencia. La sangre. La silla de ruedas. La venda. El yeso. To explain how an accident occurred. El accidente. La ambulancia. Caerse. Me caigo. Te caes. Se cayó. Se cayeron. Chocar con. Cortarse. Lastimarse. ¿Qué te pasó? Romperse. Toserse, tropezar con. To name parts of the body. El codo, el cuello, la espalda, el hombro, el hueso, la muñeca, el músculo, la rodilla, el tobillo. Other words and expressions. Moverse. Pobrecito, pobrecita. Qué lástima sentirse. Now that you know these words, see if you can read along and understand this conversation between a nurse and Mateo.
Hola, Mateo. ¿Qué te pasó?
Un accidente. Estaba jugando al fútbol y de repente choqué con otro jugador.
Creo que me torcí el tobillo. O quizás está roto. No sé.
Ah, pobrecito. ¿Cómo te sientes?
Me duele mucho.
Bueno, creo que vino tu familia a verte. Hola, Mateo. Sacamos una radiografía y vemos que tu tobillo está roto. Necesitas llevar yeso por 6 semanas.
¡Ay, no! Creo que también me lastimé la rodilla cuando me caí.
La rodilla está bien, pero te receté unas pastillas para el dolor. Tu mamá tiene la receta.
Gracias, doctor. ¡Qué lástima! Tengo que caminar con muletas. Y tengo un partido el sábado.
Lo siento. Tienes que estar tranquilo en tu casa. Trata de no moverte.
All right, so, hola Mateo, what happened to you? An accident. I was playing soccer and suddenly I crashed into another player. I think I twisted my ankle or perhaps it's broken, I don't know. Ah, poor thing, how do you feel? It hurts a lot. Well, I think your family came to see you. And then the doctor comes in. Hello Mateo, we took a x-ray and we see that your ankle is broken. You need to wear a cast for 6 weeks. Oh no, I think I also hurt my knee when I fell. The knee is fine, but I prescribed you some pills for the pain. Your mom has the prescription. Thanks, doctor. What a shame. I have to walk with crutches and I have a game Saturday. I'm sorry, but you're going to have to be calm, relaxing at the house. Try to not move. All right, and the last one. Mateo collided with Rigo in a soccer game. After arriving at the house, Mateo and Rigo send messages about the accident.
Mateo chocó con Rigo en el partido de fútbol. Después de llegar a la casa, Mateo y Rigo se envían mensajes sobre el accidente. Rigo, ¿cómo estás? ¿Fuiste a la sala de emergencia también?
Sí, tuve tanto dolor que lloré un poco. El doctor me dio puntadas y me recetó una medicina.
¿A ti qué te pasó? Yo me rompí el tobillo. Mira, me pusieron un yeso. ¿Te gusta mi silla de ruedas? No podemos jugar el sábado. Me dijeron que voy a tener el yeso por 6 semanas.
¡Qué lástima! Pero a ver... ¿Me dejas pintar sobre tu yeso?
Sí, este yeso necesita un poco de color.
So Mateo asked, Rigo, how are you? Did you go to the emergency room also? Yes, I had so much pain I cried a little. The doctor gave me stitches and prescribed me some medicine. And you, what happened to you? I broke my ankle. Look, they put me in a cast. Do you like my wheelchair? We can't play on Saturday. They told me I'm going to have to wear this cast for 6 weeks. What a shame. But let's see. Will you let me paint your cast? Yes, this cast needs a little bit of color. All right, and then see if you can understand and translate these conversations.
¿Por qué no corriste ayer por la tarde? ¿No te sentías bien?
No corrí porque me dolía el tobillo.
Why didn't you run yesterday afternoon? Did you not feel well? I didn't run because my ankle was hurting me.
Oye, ¿cuánto tiempo hace que estás en el hospital?
Hace 3 días. Me rompí la pierna.
Pobrecita. ¿Qué te pasó?
Me caí cuando estaba esquiando.
Qué lástima.
Hey, how long has it been, have you been in the hospital? It's been 3 days. I broke my leg. Poor thing, what happened to you? I fell when I was skiing. What a shame. All right, time for your practice. Go onto the Pearson Realize app to access your textbook. Do activities 1, 2, and 4, core activity en el consultorio, in the doctor's office, and core activity los accidentes, accidents. And for your quizzes, you have Instant Check Chapter 5B, Vocabulario en Contexto, and Prueba, Chapter 5B, Vocabulary Recognition. All right, good luck.